Now to an election question that got everybody buzzing last night and again today, but it wasn't on the campaign trail, but rather posed to Miss Hawaii USA during the Miss USA pageant last night. And it's a question that a lot of folks say should have never been asked. It was the question that drew an immediate response in the Las Vegas ballroom and set social media on fire. Hardin asked if the election were held tomorrow, would she vote for Hillary Clinton or Donald Trump for president? She remained neutral, saying, "We need a president who represents those of us who don't feel like we have a voice and someone who would push for what is right and for what America really needs." Today, with 24 hours of hindsight, she told us she would answer the question the same way, with one caveat.
I think I would just add it in that's what, you know, makes America great, is that we have the right to vote, and that this vote remains a private one. And I would add it, as well as I encourage the rest of my generation to get out there and vote and get our voices heard.
Hardin says in training and mock interviews leading up to the pageant, she prepared for similar questions, learning to walk the line so as not to lose any judge or to offend anybody. Chelsea, 24 hours later, can you believe what's happened here?
It's been really amazing. It's kind of a whirlwind of a storm, but I'm lucky that everything on my end at least is positive.
And Chelsea also believes the way it ultimately went will prove beneficial.
I think so. It's been, almost 24 hours, and I've already had people calling me, emailing me about some business cards and opportunities and potential doors to open up. So, I'm totally happy with it, and I'm okay. Just the whole experience in general was amazing.
Boy, looks so good too, doesn't she?
She's gorgeous.
She really is. She returns to Honolulu tomorrow. She said very proud to represent Hawaii. She also does say, by the way, that the Miss Washington, D.C., who is ultimately crowned Miss USA, will do a great job of representing our country. So
bummer that she didn't win, but you know what? She's a winner in our eyes.
Right? Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. And it's going to open doors, and it already has. So good for her.